Okay, so this is a Nes solo to Spank Panme. So this is how it's gonna go. We're gonna use Kirali, Nes, and Ermetilda. And then what we're gonna do is we need a lot of tenacity on Nes, like 170 or something. And then Ermetilda is gonna put Master Training on Nes, it's gonna add another 25 tenacity. And then Kira, well, she died already, as you can see. But Kirali is gonna give you plus 20% crit chance, and every time you're gonna hit a crit chance with Kira, you're gonna add up plus 10% protection. And this protection, she's not gonna dispel it like she does with his own protection, so it's a different stack of protection. So now every time she's gonna hit somebody, because she has more than 100% crit chance, she's gonna get that 10% protection. So every time she counters somebody, she's gonna hit back, and then boom, boom, boom. So what you want to do first is to hit Panme, okay? You need to have enough potency to resist Anakin and Panme, because they're gonna put debuff on Nes, and you don't want that to happen. So for GK and Ahsoka and Grandmaster Yoda, you don't really care about the potency, but you want to care about the one on Anakin. Also, Anakin can one-shot Ermetilda right away with his AoE, because Ermetilda is going to be hidden, it's going to be stealth. You're going to need, there's only Anakin and Grandmaster Yoda that can hurt Ermetilda when it starts with the AoE. So what you want to do is have more speed on Ermetilda than Anakin and Grandmaster Yoda have, to make sure that he goes first and can put Grandmaster Training on Nes before he dies. So now the next thing you want to do when the battle is going to start, you're only going to use basic attack. So how does it work with Nes? She's going to ramp up her basic attack damage, is going to ramp up, but it's going to when they're going to lose their buff. So every time they lose their buff, she's going to hit harder and harder and harder. So you want to only target Panme. You want to spank Panme really hard. Okay, make sure you get her first. And as soon as she dies, the rest of the team is going to fall apart really, really quick. So you just can press autoplay when she dies, and then Nes is going to take care of the other one really fast. So that's about it. Okay, so remember, you need on Ermetilda more speed than on Anakin and on Grandmaster Yoda. Also for Nes tenacity, you need more plus 100. Okay, so if let's say Anakin has 90 tenacity, you're gonna need you're gonna need 190 tenacity on Nes. Okay, that's high, that's not easy to get. But with Grandmaster Yoda, you're gonna get plus 25. So with good mod, and also you want to focus only on tenacity with mod, primary on that cross tenacity, and secondary tenacity on your tenacity set. So that's gonna mean maybe less speed. Doesn't matter, speed is not really important in that strategy, but like, you need that tenacity, you have no choice. Okay, so enjoy the rest of the thing, guys. Take care.
Yeah.